either the Los Angeles Auto Show or as you were walking into breakfast this morning or in this giant banner behind me. We've changed over 550 parts, as Ken mentioned. Some of that is to update the exterior styling. So the front end of the car is all new. It shares the new Nissan family face. But there are also a number of changes to the beneath the skin of the car that we'll get into a little bit more detail. So we've done a lot to quiet the car, to refine the car, to help the handling. So we'll get into a few more of those details, and then you'll be able to experience it out on the road. So there were four key focus areas that we wanted to improve for the 2016 Sentra. We wanted to make the car more exciting, more intelligent, more confident, and more refined. So starting off with more exciting. So the car now carries the Nissan family face. It starts with the V-motion grille, carries this energetic flow design language that our styling team worked very hard with the launch of Verano, then Maxima, then the 2016 Altima. So now Sentra falls in line with all of the sedans being new for 2016. I'll actually do a walk around after this presentation to walk you through exactly what's changed, but the entire front end of the car has new styling. The rear has a new bumper. We have new alloy wheels. All three of our alloy wheels are new design. We're excited that the car looks more dynamic, looks more sporty from the exterior. We've also done a number of updates to the interior to make it not only more stylish, but more comfortable and more functional. So first, style. We added a Z-inspired steering wheel. It's a thicker rim, sportier steering wheel. I think as soon as you sit in the car and you put your hands on the wheel, you'll feel that it is a sportier feeling steering wheel. We also have new seat fabrics, new trim finishes to bring a more upscale premium appearance. For comfort, we added a six-way power driver's seat with two-way power lumbar that's available wherever leather is applied on the car. And then to improve functionality of the interior, we changed the center console design to provide more small item storage, so smartphones can fit in the front center console. We've also made the car more intelligent, so we're excited to bring in new advanced drive assist features. So some of these features, as everyone in this room is well aware, were only available on luxury cars not all that long ago. And now we're bringing these features into the compact segment at a very affordable price. So first off, for forward emergency braking and intelligent cruise control, this uses a forward-facing radar unit. That senses both vehicle closing speed and the distance to the vehicle in front of you. Our forward emergency braking first alerts a driver if it believes that the vehicle is potentially going to crash. And if the driver does not respond, the brakes are automatically applied to mitigate a collision. Our intelligent cruise control, this is our latest generation of intelligent cruise control. I think we encourage everyone, there's a highway driving scene this afternoon, to go ahead and use the intelligent cruise control. I think it's much more intuitive. Some of these systems, when they first launched, were a little bit clunky. They would slam on the brakes, they would jam on the accelerator. Our latest tuning is much more intuitive, much more as you would actually drive. So you can leave your foot off the brake and accelerator and just let the car go with the flow of traffic. We also added blind spot warning. This is a radar-based solution, not a camera-based solution. So there are two radar units in the rear of the bumper to detect vehicles in the blind spot. There are visible indicators in the A pillars for when a vehicle is in your blind spot, and if you hit the turn signal and actually go to merge when a vehicle is in your blind spot, you will have an audible notification as well, alerting you that a vehicle is in your blind spot. In addition to adding the driver assist features, we're offering the Nissan Connect services powered by Sirius XM. So these are our new telematics services that are just launching within the Nissan portfolio. There are kind of four key features with Nissan Connect services. One is emergency preparedness, so this is your automatic collision notification, emergency calling, stolen vehicle locator, etc. There are also remote access features, so you can lock and unlock your car, honk your horn. If you're OCD like me and you're questioning whether or not you actually locked your car when you went into work, you can just get in your phone and make sure that you've locked that car so you can have peace of mind. In addition, you've got customizable alerts. So we know a lot of Sentra buyers are actually parents buying a Sentra for a first-time car buyer with their son or daughter. So you can set speed, curfew, and boundary limits to know exactly where your son or daughter is going, so you know if they're speeding or going maybe to an area that you've told them not to go to. And then there are also convenience services. So we have an assisted search, You can actually dial up an operator, ask for directions to a location, and they can be downloaded straight to the nav unit, so you can have hands on the wheel at all times. You're not fumbling through with your phone to try to look up directions to a restaurant or a point of interest. We also know that customers are actually bringing in more technology to the car. So we've added Apple's Siri Eyes Free. It's available on SV, SR, and SL grades. And adding Siri Eyes Free is more than just making a call using Siri. There's the functionality of you can ask Siri to play your music, ask for weather updates, set a reminder, and then send text messaging. So we know that while Apple iPhones command about 25% market share within the U.S., among new car buyers specifically, with Nissan it's closer to 50%. So almost half our new car buyers have an Apple iPhone. We're now adding more technology into the car to integrate their phones to the vehicle. With all this new technology in the car, we want to make it very easy for the customer to actually kind of have an interaction with all these new technologies. So we added a 5-inch meter display. This meter display displays anything from navigation prompts, safety information, fuel economy, Bluetooth integration, and also media. So via streaming Bluetooth audio or SiriusXM, you can see all of these displays right in the meter. So you have your eyes off the road for just a moment, a quick glance down to the meter and back up to the road, so it makes the interaction between all of your technologies much easier. We also want to highlight that for the second year in a row, we are a top safety pick, good in all five categories with IHS, and that includes the very severe small overlap test. We're proud of our engineers to actually achieve this result, and we think our customers, it provides a peace of mind knowing that the vehicle that they're driving is safe. So we talked about all that technology, and it's easy to just add technology to a car and let the MSRP increase into maybe a different car category or segment. But a lot of these technologies that we're bringing into Sentra are at a very affordable price. So what we wanted to highlight is that our SV grade, which is our most popular grade, which already comes with a 5-inch Nissan Connect display audio unit, Siri Eyes Free. There's an available driver's assist package which adds navigation and blind spot warning. And you can have all these features for under $20,000, $19,570. We think this is a very attractive price point given navigation and blind spot warning, along with our intelligent key and other feature sets for under $20,000. We think it's a strong value, especially should you research among the competitors. Some of these features are offered at a much higher price point. So not only is the car more exciting and more intelligent, but we've worked to make the car more confident. And that really starts with the tires. So the four tiny contact patches with the road are the most important for any engineer developing a confident driving car. So for 2016, we actually have a new tire from Continental that offers more grip, has stiffer sidewall in the tire. So it allows our engineers, our chassis team, to actually make changes to the front struts, rear shocks, increase spring stiffness, and then we added a new rear bushing in the trailing arm suspension that's actually 30% stiffer. So there's a much more confident feel in the handling of the car. We've also worked to heavily revise the steering system. So there's an intermediate shaft. We've changed the intermediate shaft to be more robust. So there's higher torsional stiffness, about 23% according to our engineers. This is really just helping feel much more direct or connected steering versus the previous Sentra. We've also added active understeer control. So if you're going too hot into a corner, probably not most Sentra drivers, but maybe the case for some of you. If you're driving a little bit aggressively, I think active understeer actually traces the inside wheel so that you can trace into a curb and turn better so that it helps you get out of trouble. So there's kind of a confident safety aspect to active understeer control. We've also stiffened the body structure of the car. So we've taken what was a single-piece unit for the front tunnel stay bracket. We've made it a four-piece box piece. There's actually an example of one over here. You can pick up the before and the after. It's a much more robust tunnel stay bracket. Helps with lateral stiffness of the car. This is actually from our Juke Gizmo RS. It was developed for the motorsports program, brought in to Sentra, and it's available. It's standard on all grades. So this results in improved dynamic performance. So there's better steering feel. It's more progressive. It's more linear. There's more cornering performance. So we have more app limit grip. And we know that most of these customers are not taking this car at the absolute limit. But Even at moderate speeds, there's just a greater feeling of confidence and security as you're driving this car. We don't have any quick switchbacks on the drive route today. It's very typical driving scenes for a Sentra, but even if you're getting on or off an on-ramp or an exit ramp, you'll feel more confident as you're turning the wheel. I think the car feels very planted. And it also has better body control, so there's reduced low frequency motions, there's less roll as you turn the wheel, so we've worked to try to strike that balance between comfort and good handling. And we've done all these improvements to the dynamic performance with keeping a strong focal point on fuel economy. We offer an FE Plus model that still achieves 40 miles per gallon highway. The rest of our models with the Xtronic transmission achieve 32 miles per gallon combined, which is very much in line with the top competitors in the segment, because we know that for our customers, even with low fuel prices, cost of ownership is important. The final area that we focused on is making the car more refined, with a big emphasis on improved quietness. So engineers really have to deal with noise coming in from a variety of areas, be it powertrain noise, wind noise, or road noise. And so we've made changes to the car to improve kind of isolating the cabin from all those noises. First, we have new engine mounts. There was a torque rod on the upper part of the engine that connected to the front power brace for the front suspension. That was removed, and we changed the lower engine mounts to a stiffer engine mount. It reduced engine vibration, so there's less noise coming into the cabin. We've also increased the thickness of the dash insulator, and we've added what's called an auto-absorb, which is a very sound absorbing material. There's a sample of a door trim panel back there. This auto-absorb material is in both the front and the rear door trims, helps with limiting road noise and engine noise. In addition, we've added an acoustic windshield. I think for those that know what an acoustic windshield is, there's a layer of acoustic barrier in the windshield between the glass that really help with wind and road noise. So this is very much a premium feature that was only on luxury cars. Maybe 10 or 15 years ago, Nissan's been very progressive in expanding the application of acoustic glass. It's on Murano, Maxima, Altima, and now on the Sentra program. So I think all of these changes result in a very quiet car for the cabin and for the occupants. In addition, we've changed the tuning for our Xtronic transmission. It now has the Generation 3D step. So this is a kind of app where the car matches the road speed with the engine speed to give a more progressive, natural feel to the drive experience. Adding this D-step logic also helps keep the car quieter as the engine RPM band is in a more optimal place for engine noise. I think all of these changes result in the quietest Sentra ever. You ran on the fourth wave. I think everyone so far has been impressed with the level of quietness in this car, be it in a more of a difficult road, if it's broken pavement or highway speeds. This car is very quiet, so we're confident that you'll be able to experience this out on the road today. So just to summarize, this is the most advanced Sentra ever. It's the most exciting, it's the most dynamic, it's the most intelligent, and it is the most refined, and we think you'll be impressed when you go out on the road today. Just a quick recap on what the grade walk is. So there are still four grades, the grades that we've offered previously. There is an S, an SV, an SR, and an SL grade. Our entry price point car is the S6MT. It is under $17,000. The FE Plus model, as we mentioned previously, is our 40 mile per gallon vehicle. The SV grade is our most popular. It's really a blend of value and features. And that grade has the driver's assist package, so it offers blind spot warning and navigation for under $20,000. What's also highlighted here is our technology package. So that's our forward emergency braking and intelligent cruise control, as well as our Nissan Connect services, which is our telematic services. That is available on our SR and SL grades. And the maximum MSRP for an SL with technology package is still under $25,000. So as I mentioned, we're trying to get all of these technologies into the compact segment, but at an affordable price. So we wanted to ensure that this car was still fully loaded below $25,000, so all these technologies are attainable for our customers.